morning. Salutation? I don't know. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4, everybody, where we are washing the sewer and getting our drink on. I hear it, but where is it? I see you. Peek-a-boo! Goodbye! Alright, we gotta do emergency liquid nitrogen. Oh, we already did this. Oh, we know. Oh, no. Oh, we're here. Oh, no. Isn't this a bit early? Why does this feel so early? Hate this. I didn't even get the thermal scope yet. Oh, no. May, 9 years since my awakening. An honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. The next time I awaken, it will be as a true servant of Master Ramon. Make this vow. I will surpass the limitations of man and become a truest servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner. Their Vadago. Just beginning my recording session, so I'm a little off of my game at the moment. Hey, man.
These people are not right.
Hey, man. Ugh. Okay. Service appliance to conserve electricity. The power has been turned off for some equipment, including this elevator. It can be restored by flipping the circuit breaker located at the very back of the laboratory.
Something wrong with the power?
Oh, it can get in here. We have to get in here. I can try to get in here. Holy! Holy! Oh, I have to hit E. I forget about QTEs. I hate this part. I don't like being chased by unseeable forces. Hi!
You. You're Ramon's lapdog.
Hi. Later, book. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
What's your move?
Oh my god.
Body armor's not looking great.
Is there really anything I need to worry about? Does he come down here? Holy shit! Goodbye! Sick backflips, bro. Ow. Just run! Oh no! I saw him! Oh my god! I must remove my whole camera. It's not working! Hard fuck that.
Tired of these games.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in, just as it has for our newest daughter,
who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children
their salvation.
As you wish.
Ruger. Krauser. Put a little bit more emphasis on Krauser on the early?
I'll make it cheap for you.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
That was my lance.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you tonight.
We get to work with Louis. Super cool. Not like I have a bunch of ammo on me.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard. Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
Dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom. Using explosives, cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Keep your distance from the blast zone in the event of a disaster. Clean up immediately. Ensure an adequate number of staff on site. We got time, gamer. We gotta fight our way out of through. just got my freaking lasso. You know, when you can just throw ammo down at them like that, not bad. We'll keep that around for a just-in-case event. We'll keep the rifle ammo all stocked up and ready to go. We can Chris Redfield our way through a bunch of stuff later on, because if I can get a thermoscope on that, huge.
It's locked.
I was hoping for a team up.
Must have slipped.
That would have been sweet for a team up double kick or something. Resident Evil 5 style. This is where the penetrator shines. The knee is not a weak spot, I'm just an asshole.
Nice find, my friend.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Let's probably check down there. Hey, look at that. We're running pretty much rifle and yeah, that's it. Rifle. Blast zone. Get to the sub objective. Oh. Or holes. That was quite what I was supposed to do, but thankfully there was a way through.
You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies.
That how it is. Quite the ladies, man, huh? We're getting into... Oh, I know where we are.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Hey! Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Screwed it up. What the fuck?
Shit, can't get through the arm.
Oh, it moved. Oh, it moved.
Present for you.
Hit E. Okay, it's avoiding it. That's what he means when he says, oh, it moved. Epic.
just as planned. All right, let's finish this guy off.
Did I get the free ammo? I think I did. That was awesome. Reminds me of a few parts that are coming up that are going to be weird. We'll see how they go. I didn't know I was here already.
There. It's open.
A pallet jack? On these floors? I don't think so. You need a soft...
Keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits.
Preserved in the ancient... the bussy. Oh, that's what he's after, is the amber.
Of course they did.